24, Western Catawba County in the Piedmont of North Carolina, Rutherford County in Western North Carolina, Southeastern Polk County in Western North Carolina, Western Alexander County in the Piedmont of North Carolina, Northwestern Lincoln County in the Piedmont of North Carolina, Caldwell County in Western North Carolina, Cleveland County in the Piedmont of North Carolina, Southeastern Burke County in Western North Carolina, until 9:15 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. At 8:22 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from near Blowing Rock to 8 miles southwest of Morganton to 10 miles east of Columbus, moving northeast at 60 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts. Source, radar indicated. Impact, expect damage to trees and power lines. Locations impacted include Lenoir, Morganton, Forest City, Rutherford, Longview, Sawmills, Granite Falls, Valdez, Spindale, and Gainwell. Scattered trees and power lines will be blown down in the warned area. Seek shelter inside an interior room. Please report damaging winds, hail, or flooding to the National Weather Service Greenville-Spartanburg by calling toll-free 1-800-267-8101 or by posting on our Facebook page or tweet at using hashtag NWSGST. Your message should describe the event and the specific location where it occurred. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 9:15 p.m. Eastern Standard Time for the following counties in North Carolina: Alexander, Burke, Caldwell, Catawba, Cleveland, Lincoln, Polk, and Rutherford.